Hi guys, good evening. In today's video guys, I will be doing my night skincare routine for my face, and I'll be using my Momoso na lip balm for my lips. I'm gonna use it for my lips, right, and put it my lips, and after I'm gonna use my aloe vera na for my dark circle hydrating repairing brightening for my dark circle, kasi palagi ako nagpupuyat kaya I'm gonna put it like that. And yeah, and then massage, so gently lang for my eyes, massage all over and blend. Yeah, I don't know what it called, I think. And then after, I'm gonna use my moisturizing from Eye White Moisturizing. Yeah, I'm gonna put it a little for my nose, face, and like forehead and my neck, and I'm gonna blend or massage, so gentle lang. Yeah, massage, so gentle. Yeah, para maging makinis lalo pa to moisturize my face and my neck. Yeah, so para maging makinis, massage. Yeah. Then after, I'm gonna use my Evian facial spray to make me fresh, to make my face fresh. I'm gonna spray all over my face and my neck para it feels enough fresh lang tayo kahit gabi na. Then I think after, I'm gonna use I'm gonna sanitize my hands kasi I don't madumi hands, cause I'm gonna use my sanitizer from Bath & Body Works. Yeah, lagay sa kamay, then yan para maging malinis before matulog. Yep. And then I'm gonna use my Lucas Papaw ointment kasi I always like irritated my legs, kaya I always put it sa mga area on my legs na nangangati kasi I'm very very sensitive. May mga like rashes. Oh, excuse me for my sun. Andiyan yung sun ko. Yeah, I'm gonna use the Lucas Papaw. Oh, my son are crying. He want me to go to the room. So yeah. Sorry for my son. Nagpifilm ako, but he really want me to go to the room and tabi. Gusto niya magtabi kami. Yeah, that's my Lucas Papaw ointment. And yeah, thanks for watching. That's it guys. Bye!